There's always an item to grind there for some reason. He's blind. No, he's not blind. I'm telling you, he's not blind. hearing, that's it. Found some holy arrows. This ain't gonna do much damage, probably. I don't get it. This is way harder than the fire guy. I know he's randomly attacking stuff, but when I do damage to him, he gets pissed off and then he sees me for sure. No! Alright, I did the wrong button. Can I roll? Does rolling make a sound? I don't think I have a thief ring. Never found it. Basically hit once and run, but the running, he'll hear me if I run, he'll hear me if I attack, he'll hear me if I roll. This is millions of times higher than the fire one. The fire one was just, he's fast. I got one attack in. I did better the first time, because now I'm just trying to understand when he hears me, which is all the time. Oh my god. Why would the shield make a diff?
Hold on. Good.
I killed one enemy. He rolled to his death like an idiot. I might try it out on the boss, but I just don't see how not having a shield can help. I'm already at the fastest rolling speed. That's why we need a shield here. I can't see. Yes, I was told that there's invincibility when rolling. Hogan did. I just used it a bunch of times to block magic damage. Demon Souls, Casca, as we know from an obvious theme by now, is going very bad. It's the worst, like, this is the worst stream I've ever had in my life. in terms of, like, trying to play a video game. I can't... I've been in the same area for every single hour I've been on the stream. I've been to the boss a few times. Getting to the boss is arbitrary at best. I'm more likely to die on the way to the boss than get to the boss, and then I have no idea how to kill the boss. Like, I don't even know what to say. Don't forget, I rage quit Xeno X. Never played it again. Well, the rest of World 1 is locked, I heard. Ugh, shit. We are at the boss again. Goodbye to the music. Back to the boss again. You people want me to actually unequip my shield? Are you kidding me? That is suicide. Let me try rolling. Does it make the rolling different? What is different about not having a shield? At that point, if I don't have a shield, I might as well hold my weapon with both hands. Makes it so I cannot block so that he doesn't hear the blocking. Let's go in with the Hogan strategy then, shall we? And I have less healing overall than I did before. Well, I should have played Bloodborne first. What did he do? Use arrows? So rolling doesn't necessarily make a noise, that's good. No, quit using that! Why does he still hear me? The hell? Oh my god, guys. There's a soul in here. That means I actually made it back on one try. Should I go for the R2 attack or are lots of R1 attacks? I don't know which version of getting greedy you want. Probably two tops. R2 might be risky. still testing. Gotta wait for him to charge up. Well, the blocking just prevents me from getting stamina back faster. And that's kind of one of the points here. I'm gonna have to. I could have played Bloodborne first to learn it. I should have played the entire God of War series or something that was 3D related first, and not just go to Souls. I want to get behind him. Oh, it's definitely forced learning. Forced to get good. He is a pissed motherfucker. That was the first time I had to heal in a little bit. Is there anything better than the leather armor that I have on, Sadie? Because all I've found is the shop, that's it. Huh. People have seen me here die when the boss, the Tower Titan knight guy, killed me. Killed me in one hit when I had full HP. Alright, I gotta shut up. He's definitely blind. Ah, shit, I wanted to go behind him, now he's back. Oh my god. The pain of this dream is finally over. And it was all thanks to chat. I gotta give it up to chat. Oh my god. Oh my god, the exhales that I let out in this game.